The hotel person is announcing the movie that is sponsoring the hotel, and it's called The Incredibles 2. Ooh, this hotel is sponsored by The Incredibles 2. He wants to see the movie. But there's only one problem. Sir, you don't have any money. Yes, I know you want to get tickets, but if you want to get some tickets, you must have money. Meanwhile, at the ESFF headquarters, team, our plans to get Cheetah has failed. We have to figure out another way. The Cheetah wants to watch the movie for Incredibles 2. That's it. We'll fake plan from movie ticket box and get the Cheetah? Yes.
Tickets. Get some tickets. It's the ticket box. Nice job, boss. Not you, Ren.
Now that he is in the cinemas, he gets to watch The Incredibles 2. But what other villainous will Lazy plan? Find out in the next episode of Cheet in the Big City. And don't forget to watch The Incredibles 2 in cinemas.